Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Tyron Karma here. Welcome back to my Modern Warfare 2 2009 campaign Let's Play. If you do enjoy, be sure to let me know in the comments below. Leave a like and subscribe if you want, and I will talk to you guys in the next one. Just doing an audio check, make sure my stream is still in sync. So I just wanted to remind everyone for the last episode, I had to redo that because apparently when I checked the audio, it was way out of sync. So I had to start over.
Copy that, ISS. Video feed from SAT-1 is clear. SAT-1, keep tracking the bogey. We're looking into it. Stand by.
Houston, we're not scheduled for any satellite launches today, are we?
ISS Houston, stand by. We may have a problem here.
Houston, this is ISS Control. Any word on...
From the sky, we're screwed, man. We're totally hooked.
Get it, Pip Corporal. Our weapons still work, which means we can still kick some ass.
What the hell was that?
They're here.
You going out there? Are you nuts?
It's over. Come on. We still have a war to fight.
What the hell happened here? Oh man, it's quiet. Hey, is your red dot working? Mine's out.
Mine's down too. This is weird, bro.
Looks like optics are down. Comms too. There's not even a street light for blocks.
Wow. Check it out, man.
Damn it. All right. We gotta regroup with whoever's left out there. Corporal Dunn, take point.
Texas soldier. What do you got?
Colonel Marshall's assembling a task force at Whiskey Hotel. You guys need to keep heading north. So where are you going then? Tell everyone else. Get to Whiskey Hotel. Go!
You heard the man. Let's go.
You're up. Clear. I got our six. Copy that.
Freezing my ass in this monsoon.
Hold your fire. Quiet.
Are they friendly?
I think I see something. I don't know.
Star!
Cover me.
Star!
Say Texas, damn it. Say it.
Contact!
Let's go.
All right.
Watch the movement. Move up.
Feet dry.
Cut the chatter. Ramirez, take point.
Whoa, check out the seal on this door. I thought the president's bunker was under the west wing.
No, that's just for tourists. This must be the real thing. Open it up.
Real or not, man, this place is history. Hope they got out in time.
Get to Whiskey Hotel! Move! Keep hitting them with the 240 Bravos! Get more men moving on the left flank!
Sir, what's the situation here?
You're looking at the high ground, Sergeant! There's still power in the White House! That means we still have a way to talk to Central Command! If we can retake it! Now get your squad moving up the left flank! Go!
Jeez, you guys are just getting destroyed. This part can be... Sometimes it's not possible to get past this part without dying. This part can be like near impossible to go through without dying. Unless I'm lucky. No, I'm not lucky at all. Oh, maybe I am lucky.
We need to punch through right here! Take out those machine guns!
Alright, oh, I just got lucky that time. I don't know. I guess there are probably some people that can get past this without dying. I mean, a lot. I don't know. That's just personal experiences, I guess.
Are you reading this?
That's where we gotta go! Now get the door!
Roger that!
Sorry, Dan. Nope.
gotta get to the roof and stop them. We got less than 2 minutes. Let's go.
90 seconds to weapons release.
90 seconds. We gotta push through.
That time.
So, when we go into Moscow,
I get through that time.
Soon enough,
but
man.
Whatever.
I know we're gonna burn it down when we get there.
When the time's right, Corporal. When the time's right.